Hello students, as mentioned in the given question, homozygous